alone, some again, you know. I say, oh, Father Eptone Studio One first, Leroy Sibyl. What you say about this pricing thing we are going, Father Sibyl?
Well, me here, you them are going with that thing there. It's an injustice to the business. That's not an injustice.
I did so much before that.
I know the youth them now, me here, man, I must slice up the thing. And you know, see, don't cut out, man.
That is it.
And at them same one, when them see a road, they want that thing to, you know.
And that makes
friends up on the same
and
thing.
And this way I fight against, that's why we tell us all, man, them say, anytime a man, I video something, if you video it, if you have vice a tune, video it and make us see who are the artists. Aye. I have the authentic people. Now,
yeah,
so
man.
The father.
Yeah, man, because you have to have the right thing and have the real thing out there, too, you know.
That
you,
is it.
You, because every artist is coming like it's a label, you know.
That,
and when another man gone, they don't want to do that. Come like you mash up all your credibility.
That is it.
Because it won't it not go sound right.
Aye, I mash up the sound, man.
I mash up the whole business.
The whole business, it will stop.
Man, respect the business, man.
All right, you see it.
Respect the business, man.
We out.
And any man who knows how to do that, boy, when we have to deal with them one way or the other. But find a way to deal with them.
Straight.
That's the real thing.
Boop. All right.
See?
We out.
Lonesome.
Blah, blah. See?
Come on, go.